You can't be faithful to two masters, asking conflicting different things of you. What you give to daydreams, you will give to fantasy. When you don't see reality, you deny the truth. But the world looks lovely when forgiven. This is not a fantasy, it is the real world. Bright and clean and sparkling and new. By your own forgiveness, you can see you. And that all is forgiven, and no fantasy can be hidden or cover up truth. In the holy instant, you now have proof. You are now no fantasy, you are you. In a flash through the gates of time, you have been forgiven, and the new world's arisen with your new friend, who is risen, who takes each by the hand, one on the left, the right, to the promised land. To be new, you can see.